Welcome to wherever you are. This is Unplugged.
Jukebox.
This is the title track of the record. This is it's called Lost Highway. If there was ever a song about life and love and loss, this is what that's all about. And it's probably my favorite track that we've ever written together. It's called Lost Highway.
I'm so honored to be a part of it and watch him while he's playing with Richie, and it's like, this is ridiculous.
We're playing It's My Life is kind of their comeback song. You know, we got to actually hear that on the radio.
Mm-hmm. a smile, will you sail? You promised me heaven and put me through hell. It seems a long goddess hold on me. Kiss me once, kiss me twice, then you say bye-bye. Oh, you're a loaded gun. Oh, you know where to run. Now the damage is done. I've shot to the heart, and you're to blame. You give love.
Tell you one of the songwriting things, you know, we rarely ever fight. We sometimes discuss things at length, and especially if we're talking about a lyric sometimes. And this was a classic case of I came back and I said, no, like Frankie said, I did it my way. And he says, Frankie, nobody gives a damn about Frank Sinatra. And he was wrong, because
I was totally wrong.
Everybody out there that didn't realize that, you know, the lyric was Frank Sinatra, decided that Frankie was them, Frankie was their buddy, Frankie was their brother, Frankie was a guy from the block. And this song became something for so many people around the world. They grabbed onto it and made it their life. And I guess that's the magic of a good song, is when somebody takes it and makes it their own. And so from a band called the All American Rejects, Nikki and Tyson are going to come up and join us. We really dig these young guys that are kicking some big major booty right now themselves. They're going to join us for this song.
Come up here in the spotlight.
I'll get back.
All right, don't get that close. Only kidding.
I'll grab a guitar. It's all right. It's called This Is My Life.
Thank you.
song for broken hearted, a silent prayer for faith departed. And I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my life, it's now or never. And I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live well. It's like the open highway. Like Frankie said, I did it my way. And I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my life. This is for the ones who stood their ground. Getting out of making no mistakes. Love ain't even like you gotta make your own grace. It's my life, it's never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive. My heart is like an open hand.
Have the same producer. He sent me the song and asked me if I would you know, be interested in working with him. And of course, you know, it's Bon Jovi. I mean, it's someone I've listened to my whole life, so it's kind of very surreal to be doing a duet with him. This will be the very first time that we're actually singing together. I have, you know, aunts and uncles, and going, can you get me an autograph?
This is a song that I wish we wrote, and I wish I wrote, and I wish Richie wrote. But when you hear a song like this, sometimes a song takes over you. This is one of those. The first time I heard it, it was an artist who was taken from us all too soon. His name was Jeff Buckley, and he was playing in a little teeny bar in Asbury Park, New Jersey. And I gotta admit that it was 1991-ish, and I heard this song, and I looked over at my friend and I said, that's the hit. And he goes, there you go, genius. That was written by Leonard Cohen years ago. And I went, oh, okay, though. Yeah, okay. So it was, you know, better late than never, but I found Leonard Cohen and these great lyrics and these great stories and this great song. But it's called Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God above. But all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not your cry that I hear, and I know it's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Would you please welcome Ms. Leanne Rimes.
Thank you.
Are you ready there, Tammy?
Let's go. Let's go.
Here we go.
Friends, baby, pull down the covers. It's time you let me in. Maybe light a couple candles, and I'll just go ahead and lock the door. If you just talk to me, baby, till we ain't strangers anymore.
Tell me who you think you see.
look into my eyes. Let's put our two hearts back together and we'll leave the broken pieces on the floor. Make love with me, baby, so we ain't strangers anymore.
John and I got together, we were 16 and a half.
There is this sort of the gang mentality, you know, the five of us against the world. We had come from the basement to the bars to eventually the major arena. But there was a lot of time in between the basement and the stadium.
Sing the melody to me.
you sit down with a notebook and a pen, and it's just, you know, divine intervention. You think, you know, when you let go of that pen, this thing happens, and you get like the whole blinking of the eyes, and you just don't know where it came from. It's on your pad. There's other times that we've toiled over songs for hours and on end, and sometimes days on end. And this was just one of those ones that, instead of walking away from the piano, that I had asked this hotel to please bring up to my room, and they obliged me. And to be totally honest with you, I got bleary-eyed with a bunch of friends the night before, so I felt guilty leaving it there, and I sat down at the damn thing and wrote this, sitting here wasted and wounded at this old piano. It goes like this.
I got
die to defend.
I close my eyes.
rings at 6:45. Wants to hit that snooze button at least three times. Wishing this morning was still the last night. On any other day, I might just wanna die. Traffic's backed up 20 miles to the east. Wants to hit every damn red light on the street. But the man says it's gonna rain for a week. See your blankets, pull them up over my head. Get your beer buzz in the morning, just to get a little edge. Or maybe just get up in time and do it all again. Hey, I like where this is going. Clock rings, it's 6:45. I like waking up with you on my mind. Knowing that you're saving me one more
got together, we were 16 and a half.
There is this sort of a gang mentality, you know, the five of us against the world. We had come from the basement to the bars to eventually the major arena. But there was a lot of time in between the basement and the stadium.
Around the world, it all comes down to us. This is the last night.
for something more makes no sense. It's hard to understand. When that something that should fill you up keeps slipping through your hands. This is the last night you'll have to be alone. You'll be standing right beside you.
Thank you all, you've been a hell of a great audience. Greatly appreciated.